5 minutes left, students. Finish up your tests, please.
Joey, left. Can I have an answer to number 3?
Can't you do it yourself?
You're my friend, and it's only like one question, and you're the smartest girl in the class, so.
Fine.
In the same bunk at camp.
Me too.
Our counselors better be nice.
They will be. They will be.
See you at camp tomorrow.
You too.
Julie?
Yes?
Can I ask you, why didn't you let Sarah cheat off your test?
Because she needed help.
Then why did you help her?
Because she's my friend.
Friends don't make you do things you don't want to do.
What would you know about it? About friends? In case you forgot, you only have one.
This is a good one. What goes on behind?
Cherries, don't make it serious. Life's too mysterious. You work, you save, you worry so, but you can't take your dough when you go, 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 go. I just got to go.
Good morning, madam. How is thy journey to camp?
Uneventful.
Come on, aren't you excited for camp?
I'm ecstatic.
Oh, right.
Julie no. Is my sister. She is in my bunk, my class, my whole entire life. How can you avoid someone you share your mom with?
So don't avoid her. Can be a friend.
I can't be Julie's friend. She is the complete opposite of me. Julie's good at everything and I'm not.
Now, Joe, look. You're way better than me, I guess. Are you done yet?
Yeah.
Attention campers, attention campers. We are happy to announce the arrival of our annual science extravaganza contest using knowledge, teamwork, and science skills. You will compete in written tests and cooperative experiments to become expert scientists. Head to the office now to sign up. Head to the office now. Now, now, now. Now. You're already late. That's now in the office.
this? I mean, she does it. I don't know if she likes it.
Do you think if we're her friend, she knows all the answers?
She's a total pushover. She's like an answer machine.
Awesome. Yeah, that's a good plan. Yes.
Could I speak to you for a second?
Sure.
Yesterday I overheard your friends talking about you.
Oh, were they? What were they talking about? How absolutely perfect I am at everything?
Well, actually, yes, but that's not the point.
Just stop it, Erin. I've heard enough. I don't want to hear it. I am not perfect, and stop spying on my friends like you're counting down the days until something goes wrong in my life. Just stop.
Julie?
What?
Sarah, Leila, and Karen are only your friends so they can cheat off your test and make a science extravaganza.
You're lying.
I'm not.
You're lying, Erin. Just stop it. Go away.
Hey, Chanie.
Yeah?
Do you have the answer to number 12?
I guess I do.
Yeah, and then that 7, do you have that? I'm also so stuck on 5 and 14.
Actually, guys, I'd rather not give you my answers.
Why? Friends help friends.
That's true, but true friends don't use you to get more popular at school or get good grades on tests. True friends don't make you do things you don't want them to do.
Julie! I bet you're really brave standing up to Sarah like that. I don't think I would be able to do that. Thanks!
Somebody had a good day.
Yeah, I had a good day. Is the place your ear?